with meteorologist Sarah McKenna. Weather from where you live.
Good morning. We do have snow on the way for today. Right now, we're seeing pretty calm conditions. Again, Remington seeing a few snow showers right now. It looks like just to the east of Fowler seeing some snow as well, and more on the way. Now, all of these for now are fairly light in nature. We have seen a few flurries move across area-wide, though. Take a look at how this all moves in, and you know, some flurries have already come through during the early morning hours or late night hours, depending upon where you are, of course, and it looks like we're going to keep seeing snow in bands throughout the day today. I don't expect to see too much accumulation out of it, though. Take a look at how this all moves in. You're really going to be able to make out. You first see up here the low pressure continuing to spin up there. So what we're seeing is almost kind of the tail ends of some outer bands that's bringing snow across Lafayette. That's pretty much what we'll see throughout the day until we have a cold front that pushes through. Now, this cold front is going to be acting more of a disturbance than anything. I'm not expecting to really see temperatures drop too far with this one. This is really just acting as a disturbance for all the moisture that's out there. Take a look at how it all comes through. You know, it's low pressure to the north. That cold front still pushed off into Illinois and northern Indiana, rather. That'll push through by about noon. We're going to see those snow flurries throughout the day today. You notice moisture that comes down from the Great Lakes, but also notice this high pressure. That's going to be building in over the next couple of days. In fact, by Tuesday, we're expecting to see sunshine, and it looks like that high pressure will be sticking around as we head into Wednesday as well. For today, though, it looks like a snowy day, cloudy and windy, 26 degrees for your high. Then for tonight, it looks like a few more flurries, breezy and cool, 18 degrees your low, but with the wind picking up, you also notice from the northwest as we're on the backside of that low pressure, it's going to feel about 0 degrees. For Tuesday, it looks like the sunshine will return, the warming trend will begin, even though we're only a degree warmer. Take a look at the rest of your 7 day. We're seeing warming temperatures very quickly. A lot more sunshine in store, as we were just showing you that high pressure is going to be building in. And by the weekend, we get to the 40s.